1915. Y había como la de mi tenía en el año. Lo consigo. Por la tarde de ese año, yo un rey, loving, public, publishing. Who did this great sporting event to show me around for many years? Oh, I just had, in the right to the left back, with a full body, we're excitedly warming up.
Make the money then. Yeah. Where's my girlfriend who goes out to watch EastEnders?
Right, don't go way back to those because all I hear is grand that you
need.
Come on! Get it back! planet. A well-orchestrated Team Britannia. More vibrant and colourful than a Soho Mardi Gras. With flags flying at full mast. But, just playing this game, it requires great competitiveness. Skill, we must sharpen our competitiveness on one another in order to have a chance at holding that torch. But, feeling sharpened, now for an international news break. Okay, news from Africa, fresh in virus, Ebola, more black people dying. But you know what? We're helping them. It makes us feel good. The Crimea, where the crime is there and not here. The Middle East is a crippling beast, feasting on terrorism and terror tactics. Poland, do you really need more Poland? Yes, what does it hang flags? US of A! Go Obama! Nation. And in the UK, well, we're all going, golly, googly, yahoo die. So it'll be a royal painting of Prince Andrew and New Prince George painted by the wizardly part of Wolf Harris. So let us resume to the living room so that you can give us your feedback on what is happening on the racetrack.
You know what the problem is? I'll tell you. It's immigration.
In England, it's really.
No, I'm not racist, but I'm just going to call it out. Now, from time to time, you have all different kinds of people coming here. And it's just. It's just. So as I was saying, immigration. I mean, we've got Mr. Patel, Mr. Goodrich, Mr. Kelso. How many Bilal's do you need to run a shop? I mean, we've got so many shops to see you on the stores. But I just want to say, it's immigration!
I think what the problem is these days is an oversaturation of colour. You see, back in my day, it was a very simple. It was black and white, wrong and right, dark and light. Now we've gone terribly PC about the whole thing, see? We've got names for all types of colours now, we've got Lotto and stuff like that. We've got colourly challenge, technicolour and stuff like that. That didn't happen. We had very animated words for the people around us riding us, didn't we? Pakistanis, blacks, wogs, gollywogs, coons, jungle bunnies, nignogs, kikes, spicks, niggers! Did I say something untoward? Was I terribly un-PC there? I do apologise. I get carried away. I'm rather old school like that.
Come on, come on, come on. What's that? Now then, we've made it to the end, to the sweet bitter end. And these, my friends, are the best the colony had to offer. To be integrated into the new, multicultural, linguistic Britain. Well done, chat. See you down the voting office. Oh, good night. It's absolutely been a pleasure. So, big up yourselves and liquid and rewind and gunshot fire and all that stuff. And, namaste! Now I must go.
Bye-bye.